not, you know, I know people wouldn't normally think of me as an angry type of guy.